going to read the oath, and what I'll ask you to do is raise your right hand and just say "I do" at the end, okay? I'm going to ask you to state your name after I say "I." That's the one caveat. So "I," state your name. A citizen of the Commonwealth of Kentucky and of the United States of America, you solemnly swear that I will faithfully perform, to the best of my ability, the duties of police officer for the city of Hopkinsville, Kentucky, and that I will support, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States and of the Commonwealth of Kentucky, so help me God. Now just say "I do." Excellent.
Council, I give you three new members of the Hopkinsville Police Department.